Okay, this is a Brother Mitch with the School of Evangelism, and we're on our crosswalk fifth day, walking through downtown Cebu City right now. And we are walking past a street that brings back memories, YANGKO Street, starts with a J. It's a famous bar street with a lot of prostitutes and perversion at late at night. It brings back an old story memory of mine about 15 years ago. I was with the School of Evangelism, and we came down here on a Friday night to preach in front of the bars. And everyone was in the bars, and we couldn't seem to really get any attention of anybody. I remember the name of the bar was called Bottoms Up Bar. Had a big picture of a rear end of a person. Bottoms Up Bar. And so I thought, without any pre-planning or even telling the team what I was going to do, there was about 10 of us, I dropped onto the ground and started rolling, pretending I was burning in hell. So I'm screaming at the top of my lungs, "Inferno, inferno, me in it, ah, hell, hell, it's hot, tulong, help me. And so I'm rolling on the ground. The traffic is stopping. People are coming out of the bars. There's a building down there about four stories high. And this young busboy, a guy that wipes off tables in the hotel restaurant, looked out of the window because he heard the screaming, and he'd seen this Americano rolling around on the ground and yelling, "Hell, hell, hot, hot." And he said, "Man, I feel like my job is like hell." And he was so curious, he came down the stairs, came out onto the street at street level to watch the remaining part of my little one-man drama. After about the longest 2 minutes of my life, probably, when all the crowd had gathered, I'm sure there was well over 70 people, the bars had emptied out, the hotel, a lobby people emptied out, I just stood up in my right mind and started preaching to everybody about surrendering to the Lord Jesus Christ, following Him, turn from your sins, you must be born again, etc., etc. And so it was a great, great icebreaker. We had a great one-on-one, one of our teammates, talk to that hotel guy who was really deeply sincere and interested and hungry and desirous. We don't know what happened to him eventually, but we gave him name of a church where he can get more follow-up. And we had great one-on-one, great interaction for the rest of the night. So that's one of my memories here on YANGKO Street, something like, I can't pronounce it properly, I'll put it on the screen if I can spell it, right here beside this university in downtown Cebu. So, amen, you never know what will happen when you are available for Jesus, and in the book of Jude it says, on some have compassion, but others we need to snatch out of the fire. Amen, God bless you, preach the word of God, amen.